Go back to your home screen, click on library.
Watch this coyote.
146 libros.
The sooner we can make sure someone's confident in their reading skills, then we've made an impact that will significantly make their life better.
Our students want to read. Our students love reading. We just needed to provide the tools for them so they can access these books.
The great thing about MyOn is that it's for all.
It's like a library that I can take home and use it every day.
Even though we have a library, it's not necessarily set up to meet the reading level of every single child.
It's the personalized literacy component that's been a game changer since day one. When you think about grade level appropriateness and of course to their interest level, students are doing the tasks you ask them to do, but they're doing it with a text that they're interested in.
Why don't you take your highlighter?
There's a lot of visuals. They can hear the audio. They can even use dictionaries within the program.
Amoeba.
It recommends books based on their interests, so they can quickly find something that they want to read.
You can have just a fluency program, or you can just have a comprehension program, but MyOn allows you to use all of those all in one.
My low kids love it. They love it. And I'm seeing them read more than I ever have.
I love watching a child's eyes light up when they find that just right book.
Every threshold that we set, whether it's number of books, number of words, we blew thresholds out of the water.
You can pull reports, you can see what they're reading, how long they're reading, how many books they are opening, how many books they are finishing.
The data speaks for itself. We're talking about literacy through literacy. Plain and simple. So we measure reading by reading.
There is nothing easier or more tangible for a community to come around. You can see kids engaged in it, teachers engaged in it. It's one of the easiest collective impact initiatives that we've been a part of.
That's the magic, the MyOn magic, I call it.